Lateral thinking is closely related to insight, creativity, and humor. All four processes have the same basis. But whereas insight, creativity, and humor can only be prayed for, lateral thinking is a more deliberate process. It is as definite a way of using the mind as logical thinking, but a very different way. Culture is concerned with establishing ideas. Education is concerned with communicating those established ideas. Both are concerned with improving ideas by bringing them up to date. The only available method for changing ideas is conflict, which works in two ways. In the first way, there is a head-on confrontation between opposing ideas. One or other of the ideas achieves a practical dominance over the other idea, which is suppressed but not changed. In the second way, there is a conflict between new information and the old idea. As a result of this conflict, the old idea is supposed to be changed. This is the method of science, which is always seeking to generate new information to upset the old ideas and bring about new ones. It is more than the method of science. It is the method of human knowledge. Education is based on the safe assumption that one only has to go on collecting more and more information for it to sort itself into useful ideas. We have developed tools.
been the biggest band in the world if we had got ourselves a good singer. And imagine all the records we'd sell. Then we'd go a Parkinson after dinner. But we don't, and we won't. And I'll tell you that we just don't care. Been the biggest band in the world if we had a female keyboard player. And we'd market to the teenage girls and the kind of boys that are frightened by slang. But we don't, and we won't. And I'll tell you that we just don't care. Just don't care. We'll be right back. at your wardrobe. I wonder where you get your style. Mom says you dress like the devil. The girl next door says you make her smile. Old man, you sure can play your guitar. Kissing me goodnight. Think I'd rather be kissing me.